WeatherWatch 12 brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Chevy Truck Month is here. Time to step up to a rugged, long-lasting 2014 Chevy Silverado, loaded with total savings up to $7,541. But hurry, Chevy Truck Month won't last long. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
Kind of a raw and nasty day, and it continues into the evening hours, but at least it's green and yellow on the radar and on Futurecast. That means it's rain and not snow. We did have a little bit of snow around early on Thursday morning, but now we're just going to be dealing with rain as we head throughout the night. Temperatures will stay mild during the overnight hours. We'll cool down late after a cold front moves in here. That won't happen until late. As that happens, we could see a couple of snowflakes mixing in here as we head in the morning hours. Should not be a big deal. I'm not expecting any accumulation at all. And then as we work our way into Friday, sunshine comes back, still a little on the cool side, but all in all, not too bad of a forecast over the next couple of days, and then we really start to warm up. 35 degrees to the overnight low. Rain pretty much lasts all night long. A couple of flakes mixing in as we head into the morning hours for your Friday. It is finally Friday as we work our way into tomorrow. High temperatures getting up to 42. A few flurries early on. Southerly winds tomorrow at 10 to 15 will be changing to the north early in the day. 40 for your high temperature on Saturday. 60 on Sunday. A little bit cooler right next to the lake. Opening day is looking pretty good. 57 degrees now for the high temperature. Won't cool off until later in the day, and that's when the rain will arrive. And again, that 60 is looking pretty good for the weekend. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.